Okay, we're on the road to the feeding. We're just heading through the country here now, and we'll be getting onto the very bad road in a few minutes. In front is a Jappy. It has the other members of Giving Hands Evo on it, and also the food for the feeding. So we better still keep in touch with them. Road's going to start getting a bit worse now as we go further out into the country. Very nice out round here. Be very careful when you're driving in the Philippines because of the dogs. Cause lots of accidents. Plus there's lots of motorbikes, lots of traffic. Camila. Small resort here on the right hand side. Lumina. As you can see, the roads are getting very bad now. That's the crew over there. Jojo the cook, the fire starter in the front, the driver Rian, and the president of the Perillus sitting in the back seat. Very nice scenery around here. You can see the hills Philippines is like a Toblerone, lots of ups and downs, lots of hills, mountains. Very nice view from here, as you can see. Lots of very simple little houses here, everywhere, made of bamboo. Goats, cows. Lots of many chickens in there, I see. Very popular over in the Philippines. Now we're heading off into the very rough road now. Each one of these feeding programs is like an adventure. Oh my god. Maybe we have traffic jam here. Yeah, it's okay. We let the chappy go a little bit in front so we can see how bad the road is. As you can see, lots of coconut trees around here. Some of the road is a bit mucky because it's a rainy season here now and there's been lots of rain. So the roads can be slippy in places. Lots of households around here have goats, as you can see. Little goats. Bit of a delicacy over here. Cows and goats. Most of the people who live out in the country like this are self-sustainable, so they grow their own vegetables, eat their own meat. That's why they have some goats. And the coconut plays a big role over here too, because even their, one of their most popular drinks is made from coconut. It's called tuba, very strong. And the locals love it because it's very cheap. You can buy a gallon of it for about 50 peso. see the rice fields. And somebody has planted some crops here. Looks like it's just been ploughed recently. Now we're heading up the mountain a little bit. Very nice up here. Lots of houses around this area. Very simple, just made from bamboo. With a galvanized roof. So you can imagine how hot it is in the summer. We've arrived at the feeding spot here. All the guys are getting out, ready for feeding. I think we're heading down here. Put it up there, yeah? Just heading down here now to see some of the kids starting to gather here. I'm not sure exactly what we're going to do the feeding. Salamat. Yeah, okay.
Please?
Yeah?
Okay.
Okay.
Please.
This?
This.
Oh, this, yeah.
Hey!
Oh. Salamat. That's a custom. I like the, for the children. Oh, one more.
One more.
Salamat.
Yeah.